So guys, it's day 2 at Goa and here we are going today at Old Goa. So at Old Goa, where are we going? So we are going at Mirabar Beach, Basilica of Bom Jesus Church, and we are going to Donapola. So I'll be showing you all the places there now.
Here we go!
So guys, as planned, we are here at Basilica Bom Jesus Church. So it is basically at Panji at Old Goa. So this is a church which we are visiting now, and I'll be showing you interior and exterior of the church. So this is the church here, and the thing which you are seeing behind the white building is a kind of museum.
Thank you.
I showed you previously was the body of St. Francis Xavier, the missionary, whose body is still not decayed, and it is like around 400 years of his death now. So now we are going there, at that beautiful building there, the white building. I don't know what it is properly, but as of the people and my friends around, they are saying that this is the museum for the church behind. Let's see what is it. Come here, so you need to maintain your dress code. So you need to wear full sleeves. You're not allowed to wear sleeveless and shorts, so you need to know about it and come here, because if you wear shorts and if you come here, then it is waste of time as you're not allowed to enter. So if you're coming here, remember all this stuff, because it is kind of a very strict church. And another sunny go afternoon, and we are here at Donapola viewpoint. So this way goes to Donapola, so we'll be going now, and let's check out how the view is. So the Donapola viewpoint has been closed now as it is structurally unsafe. See, you can see the gate there, it has been closed, so you can't go there now. So sadly, we are not able to see the Donapola viewpoint. We go up and down, we go up and down on this rollercoaster ride. We fall back sometimes, we fall back sometimes on this rollercoaster ride. In this rollercoaster ride. As a plan for the Donapola viewpoint got cancelled, we are here at the nearby beach, that is Miramar Beach, which is around 5 kilometers from the Donapola viewpoint. So if you are visiting Donapola viewpoint, do come here, okay? This is a beautiful beach which is not that crowded, so you can come in here and just chill out for one evening and see the sunset here. I'd like to show me how we go up and down, we go up and down on this rollercoaster ride. We fall back sometimes, we fall back sometimes on this rollercoaster ride. In this rollercoaster ride. Rollercoaster ride, rollercoaster ride. Rollercoaster ride.
roller coaster ride.